Jenny is a rape victim. She makes note of that in her video of her family's lifeline being hijacked. As Mormon cult pervert case neighborhoods when the only ones home are the kids after school. Time and date. In your video, my number dialed, not one flight 93, taking over a decade of asking. Jenny also gets the Mormon cult pervert's casing and tells the audience of her video, these Utah cult perverts scare me. They terrify me. And just across the street, someone honks as one of them offering some kids some candy, just to let them know, America, the Lord, and you are watching. Do that.